we have completed the second unit, good habits. So in this lesson, what we came to know? We came to know what are the good habits and what are good for our health and what are the bad habits, what we have not to do. So all this we came to know. So who are the good children? Yes, who have the good habits? Good children have good habits, okay? To become a good children, what we have to do? We have to learn the good habits to become good children. And what things we have to do? Yes, we have to go to bed early at the night and we have to get up early in the morning. We have to go early at the night, go to bed early at the night and get up early in the morning, and we should brush our teeth daily. We should brush our teeth daily. And always what we have to eat? We always have to eat good and fresh foods. Good and fresh food. And we have to drink milk daily. And what are these? These are not only the good habits, these are good for health also. These are good for health also. So after this, what we have to do? We have to pray the God daily. So we have to pray the God daily. And how we should do to our teachers? Yes, we should obey our teachers and respect our parents. We should obey our teachers and respect our parents. So what we have to do is we never lie. So we don't have to lie. So always we have to speak only truth. In any condition, what we have to do? We have to tell only truth, not any lies. In my Bhagavad Gita, you should hear Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita means Satyani Helbeku. Okay. Never tell lies. So, never tell lies. So, and what we have to do? We don't have to pluck the flowers. We don't have to pluck the flowers. And what we don't have to do? We don't have to write on the walls. Walls, we don't have to write on the walls. And we don't have to throw the stones to the birds. And we don't have to fight with others. All these we came to know. So now what we have? Now we have question answers of the second unit. Let us see question answers of the second unit. First one, what is it? Read and find. What is it? First one is read and find. Read and find. Okay, read. First activity, what we have? Choose the correct word to fill in each blank. So here some sentences are given to us. So what we have to do? Here some words are given. So we have to fill these blanks with suitable words. Which words suits here? We have to fill the blanks with the suitable words. Yava bandhu shabda yava sentence enagutte onte endana marivi. What is the correct one? So the first one. Choose the correct word to fill in each blank. Fill in each blank. Okay, students. The given words, let us see. The given words are, first one is gold. The given first word is gold. Second word, speak. Yes, third one is tell. Fourth dash to school. Fourth one is you should dash your teeth. So what we have never do? Never dash eyes. How we have to lie or not? So we don't have to lie. We don't have to lie. So what is it? Lie and speak in the sense tell. Never tell lie. So in the you need to two good habits we came to know. We have to tell no lies. We have to tell no lies. So never tell lies. You should dash the truth. So what we never have to lie. So then what we have to do? We should speak. So what we have to do? We should speak the truth. Always what we have to do? We have to speak the truth only. Okay. You should dash to school. So what we should do? Yes, we should go to school. Yes, going to school is also a good habit. We should go to school. You should brush our teeth. Okay, students, write it down. Okay. Okay, what is the second exercise? Let us see. Begin each sentence with the you should or should not before the words in the box. So here students, in this box some words are, some sentences are given. So using these sentences, before using these words, what we have to do? We have to start the sentence with you should or should not. Which one we should do or which one we should not do, we have to tell. We have to write it down. Let us see. Should in the sense, you should in the sense, you have to, compulsorily, you should. It is a suggestion. It is a suggestion. Should yaka use martivi andre, neen maadri anta helaka use martivi. Suggest martivi, advise. It is a advice. When we give advice or suggestion, what do we use? We use should. Okay. Begin each sentences with you should or before the words in the box. In the box. The given words in the box are, let us see. First one is go to are given sentences. So here two examples are done for two. One is they are given for us half a sentence. Another sentence in madara inga kodara. So you should sentences are given here in this bracket. We have given two words. So from these two words, what we have to do? We have to choose the correct word to complete these sentences. Ellen madara sentence kotara, ellen madara words kotara, ellu words kotara. So adrolage one yavudanna choose madbeku, yavudu ee sentence na correct madutti aa word use madbeku. So let us see. So this is the first exercise in word power. Choose the correct option to complete each sentences. Yes, the first one is ring the ball or bell. What do we mean? Ball or bell? Now, in verbs, we nanti verbs do, chand verbs do. What we ring? Yes, we ring bell. Yes, what is ring bell? Bell is the correct option here to ring the bell. Okay, what is the second word? Shut the dash. The given words are door or floor. What we shut? We shut the door or floor. Nela musti ko bhaani musti ho. What we shut? Yes, we shut the door. What is the correct word here? Door is the correct word. Okay, let us move to the third. Home we were dash change.